had some issues the other day. It is currently Sunday, and on, I think it was Friday, I was giving this a coat, and I had to roll the door open for lighting and also for ventilation. And for some reason, flies would not stay out. And three separate flies landed on this while it was still wet. And it was a nightmare trying to get them out because they landed in probably the smoothest spots, and I had to use a brush, the corner of the brush, to actually scoop them out, which left a little divot. I had to come back and brush it over again. But of course that left the surface finish uneven, so it was really annoying. That was just water, nothing special. Just to get all the dust off. And I'll come back to you when I'm ready for possibly what could be the final coat. Last coat, I'm going to pour on a fair amount of the poly and I'm going to spread it with this. Sweating so much, I'm dripping onto the table. wait to see how that dries before I decide whether I want to put something else on it. But it's been bloody hot work, I can tell you. Yeah, hot.